Madison LaCroix has been quite a bit of headlines these days. It all started when the Southern Charm star was first linked to Jay Cutler, after eagle-eyed fans noticed Madison commented on an Insta video of Jay and very cavalier Shannon Ford getting wine and lunch in Charleston, South Carolina, where Madison lives. Of course, this all led to some semi-intense questioning when the star made an appearance on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen asking if there's anything going on between Madison and Jay. But Madison's coy response didn't deter fans from naturally assuming these two were more than friends. However, things took an interesting turn when Madison went on Instagram to set the record straight on where she and Jay stand shortly after the retired NFL player shared a reunion photo with his ex, Kristen Cavallari.
Yes, so it looks to me like I'm gonna have to drop some receipts.
And Madison proceeded to do just that. In a follow-up IG story, Madison dropped a couple alleged text messages she and Jay had exchanged. It started with a casual "let's hang" text, but the follow-up screenshot took a turn when Jay allegedly told Madison, "it was insinuated and my name was also brought into it, which I didn't appreciate." While the context of the message was unclear, it ended with Madison saying she was disgusted by the whole situation and that she, quote, "never said anything about Kristen, nor would she." And the mic dropped to it all was when Madison shared a selfie of herself and Jay right after the messages with the words, "too bad it didn't work out," plastered on the Insta story. But that wasn't the end of relationship drama for Madison. Just weeks after that initial tea, Madison went on to address romance rumors involving herself and Alex Rodriguez. Yes, the former baseball superstar who is currently engaged to Jennifer Lopez. But how exactly did Alex get dragged into all of this? Well, during the first part of the Southern Charm reunion, Madison's co-star Craig Conover accused Madison of cheating on her then-boyfriend Austin Kroll with an ex-MLB player, to which Andy Cohen added that the man was married and very famous. Since the whole thing got out of hand, Madison broke her silence on the situation by chatting with Page Six about the whole ordeal. Madison claims that she and Alex have spoken on the phone, but they never met up. She said that they've never been physical, never had any kind of anything, just an acquaintance. The reality star then went on to share, "he's never physically cheated on his fiance with me," and claimed that the nature of their calls or interactions were simply innocent. While fans have speculated that A-Rod is the retired MLB player mentioned during the reunion, a source close to Alex tells E! News that Alex doesn't know her and has never met her. On top of all of that, Madison's sister Casey pointed out in an Instagram comment that A-Rod is not married. E! News has reached out to Alex's rep for further comment but did not hear back. E! And Bravo are both part of the NBC Universal family.